Good morning. Day 129 in our series 2 to 5. And this morning, I feel like a turtle every time I put the sweatshirt on. So there's that. This morning, I worked on, a couple scenes. This morning, a couple scenes as part of a sequence in one of the houses that we shot at. Interior shots at night, or in evening night. Some denoising. I didn't do all of it. That's going to be just kind of a separate pass because I know what I'm doing on that. So I'll, you know, have a specific pass that I go through all of those. It just takes a while to have all that stuff render, and it was just sort of bogging me down, so I'll get all of that later, but some of them I'm just testing to see, basically, like, you know, how close I can get in, and creating those close-ups, and then, here in a little bit, I'm actually going to be, putting it up on, a movie theater screen, and seeing what of this works, what doesn't, and adjusting accordingly. But so I did a couple of those shots this morning, and really excited about this scene. It's between the main character and the female lead. Really good dynamics there, and it's amazing how just little slight cuts make a difference in, you know, you're really sort of crafting the story. This really is another form of rewriting when you go through the edit here, but it's turning out really, really good. Thankfully, we didn't have any exposure issues on this, which was good. Had all the coverage that I needed, and yeah, did some cropping. Because, yeah, some of the, like I've talked about before, some of the wide shots, there's just too much dead space. Like, all the action's over here in the corner, and all of, you know, the middle and the, you know, the outer edge of the frame is just wasted space. So I'm trying to cut all that stuff out. Like I said, we'll see how well that plays when you project it, because I have noticed some, you know, when you're cutting back and forth between stuff that's been cropped and stuff that hasn't been cropped, if it's too big of a difference, it's noticeable. So there may be, you know, having to be a pass where I go back and maybe even take out some of the clarity of some of the shots, just so there's smoother transitions in between them. So, you know, you're just finessing and just, you know, sharpening the corners and, you know, that's the art side of it, I guess. So, anyway, I'm going to do a little writing here in a second and be done. All right, wrapping up with the writing this morning. Not much in terms of actual scripting. Again, still more brainstorming, as I didn't really do as much work on outlining the scene as I should have. But it's starting to come together. I actually like this part of it in a way. I just wish I would have done this part earlier. It's nice to be able to sit down and just sort of throw everything, like almost like a stream of consciousness type thing, as you're just trying to kind of mentally go through the scene. You're just throwing things down on paper, not really editing myself at all. Don't really worry about grammar or punctuation. I just write anything that pops into my head. I put down, and then typically 95% of it's garbage, but there's usually little nuggets that I can latch onto and start to craft a scene around. So it's kind of fun, and it frees you up, because so much of, like, the screenwriting and crafting the script is so structured. It's nice to have that balance where you can go, don't worry about the formatting, don't worry about the punctuation, and don't worry about where the tab stops and all that stuff is. Just write and just write until you feel like it's done, and then go back and then you can edit and pull out what you don't need and put in the script what you do need. So anyway, that is it for me this morning. Yeah, I'm getting there. Oh man, I'm ready for my nap. Thank you guys. I appreciate you hanging in there with me. We're continuing to move forward. Over 100 days, man. That's killing it, killing it. So I hope you guys are doing your own thing as well. My stomach's growling. Apparently, I'm hungry too. But yeah, you just see, like I said, there's nothing super exciting about it. You just get little bits and pieces each day, and before you know it, like you've got a fully formed story and something that's hopefully unique and only you can tell. So get in there, hang in there, and watch what happens. It's pretty awesome. So anyway, thank you guys for joining me this morning, and I will see you tomorrow. Maybe tomorrow's gonna be a little bit different. I'm gonna be on the road, so we might have a little bit something different in terms of the format. But I will see you tomorrow. I don't know. I was gonna say two, but might not be two. It might be two in the afternoon. I don't know. It'll be different. But I'll see you tomorrow.